death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very city, brawling like children. Lethal children. A tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a more hands-on way, of course. But after much reflection, I've decided against it. Because power corrupts. I'm a man of the people. And I want to stay one of the hard-working, ordinary people of New York. So I'll just help via my talk show, my publishing empire, and my vast personal fortune. No need to thank me. It's what a man of the people does.
Ground teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Turtle Bay.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Tango is Spider-Man.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did. Incoming! Say goodnight.
Don't let up!
guys. I just talked to your boss. She said you can take the rest of the day off. I swear! Bad news. More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if they
do. I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
A coffee.
Sleep it off.
What's up? Okay, now I'm just showing off.
Got him!
I just talked to your boss. He said you could take the rest of the day off. I swear! No good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Just won't stop. Tell Silver Sable I said I'm not interested, and this is really getting stalkerish. Let's kick it up a notch. I should have recorded this.
That took longer than it should have. Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Status update from Lenox Hill.
Observation post reporting in. All clear.
Yuri, I have eyes on a Sable base. They've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with. And I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak. I literally didn't see that coming. Dreams. Nighty night.
Stay alert. Might have some
snoring now.
Just showing off.
Bring him down.
would be way more fun if you guys made pew-pew noises! Are persistent. What kind of pay you get? Asking for a friend.
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding did is protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes.
Thank you.
That drama. For what? Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.
Attention unit. We've got reports of a mugging. Officers needed in Central Park.
Muggers. Gotta jump in. Who wants a picture? No more muggers. Oh, I love a happy ending. That's a holdup.
Back down, Spider-Man!
Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, they are going to jail, so...
Thanks. I hoped if I just kept in talking, someone would come along.
Where's the wife?
Riker's jerks better watch out!